Hey everybody. Today is Thursday. It's the 23rd day of June 2022. Let's see, Monday was the 20th, Tuesday the 21st, Wednesday, yeah, today's the 23rd, okay, and, see, day 290, I do believe, of 365, of training for my trek across the beautiful state of Missouri. Again, today is my second day using this different wheelchair. It's got pluses and minuses. I really like it because it's easy, it sits up higher, so it's easier to get in and out of. And it's got fully pneumatic tires with tubes, which kind of makes for an easier, gentler ride. But you also need to, you also have to inflate them. You gotta worry about inflating them every now and then. And, worst case scenario, actually getting a flat. But they're a lot easier to get a grip on than the other tires. And it's a little bit wider too, so I fit in this chair a little bit better, whereas I think the last chair might have been a little bit too small for me. It was always super hard to get comfortable in that chair. This chair is a lot more comfortable, but I'm not sure exactly by how much, but I think it's probably about 10 pounds heavier. So in a way, it's easier to sort of get a grip on the tires and to sort of wrap my thumbs around the tire to sort of get a good strong grip. But, and the tires are placed backwards, a little bit more backwards on the chair. So, a little bit further back on the chair. So it's actually, they're in a better position for my arms as far as pushing the chair. It's more ergonomic, I guess, is what I'm trying to say. But here's the big but. it's actually about, I would say probably about 10 pounds heavier. I meant to check out the weights on the internet yesterday. Never quite got around to it. So, but the weather is really, really, really good today. I mean, compared to how it was, it really cooled down. I mean, it's still gonna be warm today. It's gonna be, it's supposed to be a high of 90, but it's like in the 70s right now. A little bit after, it's a little bit after 9. The humidity is a lot lower. You know, after we had a couple days in the hundreds. It's feels pretty nice out here right now. Yeah, and this chair is just feels a lot more sturdy. It just, you know, but just, I gotta get used to this extra weight. But this is actually the chair I used to use all the time back when I could still make it up that hill. And it's got this one, it's got hill brakes on it too, so. Smells good. Well, yeah, definitely feeling that extra weight right now. But, so, just gonna take things a bit slower. Hello.
Out for your daily exercise?
Yep.
Well, you have a good day.
You too.
Don't overdo it, it's getting warm.
Yep. Yeah, it is starting to get warm. Seems like as soon as I mentioned how nice it was, heat started getting to me, but and again, like I said, this chair, I mean, I'm guessing it might even be more than 10 pounds heavier. Definitely won't look that up today, but feels good, it's more comfortable. The tire placement seems to be better, but yeah, it's just the tires themselves. Whew. So it'll be interesting to see how well I'm handling this chair in a week's time from now. I'll be taking off over the weekend though, so plan on training tomorrow. Taking off over the weekend, might do some weight training, depending on how my body feels. Yep. I'm still debating about introducing some carbs into my diet. Just as an experiment to see how it affects my performance during my little routine here, but it's become such a habit though now. It's been about a year, I guess, that I've been on the keto. When I was in the hospital, I guess I sort of cheated a little bit, but hardly at all. I had like a little bit of bread on cheeseburgers and a little bit of pizza, but I was still, I think for the day, I was keeping it right at about 50 grams, or most days was still, you know, below 50 grams. So, I'm thinking about it. Just wondering if that would make a huge difference or not. I guess I could still stand to lose some stubborn belly fat before I Yep. Purity. Hot. Morning. Oh yeah. Hey Maria.
How you doing?
Oh, pretty good. How was your trip?
It was good.
How's your mom?
Glad to be back home.
How's your mom doing?
She's doing good.
Oh, that's good.
Yeah.
By the minute now. Whew. I feel pretty good though. Getting the endorphins. Endorphins are kicking in.
thing you're getting your exercise now. You don't want to be out here later on.
Yeah, got about probably another 10 or 15 minutes to go. But yeah, it's not too horrible now. Oh yeah, now that you mention it, yeah, I thought it was black, but I didn't even notice that until you mentioned it. Yeah. Sun's getting hot. It's getting hotter by the minute. Yeah, there's like absolutely no wind today too. So we got kind of a stagnant air situation going on. Kind of an interesting thing about being out in this massive heat. Well, it's not massive heat yet, but being out in this heat and drinking ice water, you can drink pretty much as much as you want and as fast as you want, and you don't get brain freeze. Believe it or not. I just started trying that experiment. But I was like, alright, this is ice water. I wonder if I. But I don't know, so far I was just trying to. I was actually intentionally trying to get myself brain freeze. And it wasn't happening. Ladies and gents, that music signifies that it's that magical time. It's time for us to part ways. So, until our paths cross again, happy trails, everybody.